9, pass defense to guard recovery. This is a very simple and effective position that takes advantage of a bridging action to recover the guard. As Rafael passes to my left side with the underhook pass, I have to choose my left shoulder for my rolling escape. I bridge on that shoulder while pushing my right hand on the mat to push my hips high and propel myself over his arm. I roll over Rafael's right arm and return to the guard position.